like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tennis. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade, you didn't upgrade it. The world, how they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough, damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2, they be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent dude. Rent got 'em doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz coupe. Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Hey, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL playoffs brings us to a very loud and a very sold-out Paycor Stadium here in Cincinnati. Straight ahead, we punch the second of two tickets. Sports coverage of the NFL playoffs brings us to a very loud and a very sold-out Paycor Stadium here in Cincinnati. Straight ahead, we punch the second of two tickets to the AFC title game, and we've got a great one in store between the New England Patriots and the Cincinnati Bengals. For a berth in the AFC Championship game, off we go in the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. Fields it right around the goal line. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. First carry for Damian Harris, the Alabama man. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Call it officially a loss of two on the first play from scrimmage. Second down. Now Jones. Yeah, that went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete.
One thing I have learned, receivers don't mind high throws so much to the sideline, but do that over the middle to them, and not only are the DBs going to throw a little verbal trash their way, when they get back to the huddle, they're going to have a few words to say to their QB, aren't they?
Yeah, hung out to dry a little bit there on the high throw. Luckily, fell incomplete. Jake Bailey on now to punt here on fourth down. Returning it is Moore. And he is out of bounds right around the 34. A good return there, 17 yards. And the Bengals will take over here first and 10. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. And he's across the 40, 3 extra yards to the 43. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it. Man open, that's Ja'Marr Chase complete. That's good for a first down. There's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of the playoffs. Now it's Burrow. Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33. He was out there waving his arms. When you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And they're going to get this down inside the 15. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. He finds his man, complete. That's Graves. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10.
Good reactions there defensively. That screen was a little slow in developing, and they shut that one down with little gain.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. On second down, here's Mixon. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. It's a 10-yard gain there, and it sets him up now first and goal. Turn to the power game to try to get in. Trying to keep those big legs churning, but he's going to go down in the backfield. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Mixon will take this one in. Touchdown, Cincinnati. So that a great sequence for these guys to begin the ball game. They force the punt on one end, then come right down the field and score on the other.
And that's a great example of leaning on each other and building a little momentum that way. How about the defense forcing the punt? Turns it over to the offense with confidence, and they take it downfield and score.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Taking it about the one. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. The Pats at the line, ready to go.
And on the first drive, three and out. And I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically, what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of a game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what...
Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. And the Bengals are going to take possession of the football.
Well, he had to fit that into a pretty tight window over the middle. And, Charles, I think they were in zone defensively, weren't they?
They certainly were. Nice read on your part. And sometimes the quarterback isn't fooled between zone and man. Sometimes just fooled by the type of zone that he sees. Because oftentimes those linebackers will vacate and run down.
And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. Hayden Hurst from 21 yards away. And the Bengals are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. And now, of course, all scoring plays are reviewed, and I think they're going to take an extra long look at this one. So they called it a touchdown originally, and this will stay a touchdown after the video review, so they had it right. And this is no good. Missed the PAT, so they fail to connect, and this remains a 13-0 game. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Pats at the line, ready to go. They trail early on the road in the playoffs. Not a great combination as they've got it first and 10. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there, second down. So nothing there that time, and maybe you need to look to the O-line. They weren't able to create any space.
No, they weren't, and you know as well as I do, as many offensive line coaches we've ever met, I think that'll be addressed loudly when those guys get to the sideline.
And they're usually loud and big. Well, they had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Throwing, Jones. Quick hitter here, it's complete. So the completion good for 6 yards, and now it's third and 3. A first carry now for Chase Edmonds, and he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive.
I think that's the type of run we'll continue to see throughout this game. The snow coming down, I don't expect a lot of big plays to be broken.
Jones on first down. He's got Smith here, and they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. On second down, this is Harris. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
They'll run on first down, Edmonds. And across midfield he goes and into Bengal territory. It'll be a 9-yard gain that time, and it'll also be the final play of this first quarter. Their fullback, and nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. This will be play number 8 here on the drive. It's 3rd and 1 yard. Trying to pick it up on the ground with Harris. He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield. Nothing doing on 2nd and 3rd down after that 9-yard gain on first.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
And all the way in, touchdown, New England. Jonnu Smith, 46 yards. And the Patriots' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
And there's a situation where as a tight end, once he gets that end zone in his sights, he's not going to back down from anyone. He doesn't worry about running to daylight. He doesn't mind running through contact. That's totally fine by him.
And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And thus far, the weather has not slowed this offense down one bit. They've looked good so far in the first half.
They certainly have. And think back to our meeting with the head coach. And we asked him, because we saw the forecast for this game, didn't we? We said, hey, have you prepared for this? And he talked about the different drills that they've done in adverse conditions, the wet ball drills, things of that nature. He said, I don't think it's going to slow us down much. We tend to handle it pretty well. And he's been right.
And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Heavy set out there on 3rd and 1. Here's Burrow. Forced out to his left. He'll find his running back, Joe Mixon. And he is going to have the Bengals first down as they're able to convert by plenty there on 3rd and 1. First down. Here's Burrow. Flushed out right. Now Burrow loses the football. And this is going to get out of bounds. So they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually. And they'll hold on to the football as well. The fumble on first down. Now here's second down. Up the middle they go. Graves pushing forward for 3 up to the 48. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
It ain't easy breaking away or being a great. They slamming the door, I'm jumping the gate. Cause a starving stomach like being punched in the face. And an instrumental was the last time that I ate food from all of the base. My ace boom goon, big son, told me about the game. 20 years later, know my name. King crown me lounge in the back of the spot. Pay homage to an underground peasant, climb to the top. Funny style. On elevators could never fade us. I peep data stain anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders, don't hate us. This ice bucket dropping over the head with it. They shoot a crab with it. You either fight or flight. I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died with fed millions. With soul food flowed and stocked my bare kitchen. I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered. I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I did make beats that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the side by my city. You probably wouldn't make it. Oh, yeah, yeah, really.
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra, extra. How much? Extra, extra.